And here we are at the top of the pass where it started to hail now.